For evil is no nature if it is contrary to nature. Moreover, whatever is contrary to nature must oppose nature and seek its destruction. For nature means nothing else than that which anything is conceived of as being in its own kind. Hear then, if you will consider the matter without stubbornness, we see that evil is that which falls away from essence and tends to non-existence. Saint Augustine.